Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn about how to turn off privacy settings on Roblox. So firstly, you need to open up your browser and in the search panel, type Roblox. Then click on the Google search. Now go to the Roblox website. After that, make sure that you're logged in with your ID, then go to the gear button and click on settings. From here, go to the privacy tab. Here you'll find all the settings related to privacy. The first one is account restrictions. If you turn it off, many appropriate restrictions will be turned off. Now you can set who can message you and who can text you in your app and who can text chat with you in games. You can also change the chat feature, like enabling chat settings, and also who can make you a member of their private server and who can join your experience. Also, if you want to be updated about your friend's activity and who can see your inventory, these are all the privacy settings you can change through here.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.